guys, welcome back to my channel. So I hope you all had a really good Christmas, and I wasn't planning on making another video until 2018, but I thought I would show you what I got for Christmas, as if there isn't already enough of these videos on YouTube already. But don't worry, most of the things I'm going to show you are either animal related or related to my channel, so equipment and stuff like that. So if there is anything you're interested in, I'll try and leave everything linked in the description if you want to go and pick it up for yourself. So first I'm going to start off with the animal related things, and the first thing that I got was some socks. And I remember as a child, getting socks for Christmas was one of the most boring things you'd get, but now that I'm 21, socks are literally the most exciting thing anyone can get me as a present. Hint hint for next year. One of the things I got was some socks, and I got quite a lot of socks actually, but these ones particularly stuck out to me because I am obsessed with alpacas. One day I want my own alpaca farm. I don't know if that's going to actually happen, but for now I have these socks and they have these little alpacas on, and I can't wait to wear these. This is literally how exciting my life is right now. I am getting excited over a pair of socks. So on a related note, something else I got, I guess they're not really socks, I think they're called slipper socks, but I got these and I think they're supposed to be a fox, and they are super super soft, and I'm excited to wear these too. So something else I got for Christmas from my mum is something that I've seen floating around the internet, and I always thought they were a really cool idea, but I never went out and got one for myself. And you've probably seen these too. They are meant for cats, but I mean, you can put any animal in it basically. And what's the best way to show this to you? It's basically one of these hoodies and it has little cat ears on the top. But the most exciting part about it is this pocket. So basically, if you have like rats or mice like me, or any other small animal, or a cat, although I'm not sure how a cat would fit in here, you basically put them in this pocket and you can carry them around with you. And this is going to be perfect for when I get my two new rats, because you need to spend a lot of time bonding with them, and I think I can just put them in here and carry them around and they can get used to me. And the good thing is that it has a zip inside that you can detach from the actual hoodie itself and then put that in the washing machine and wash that, so that is really cool. So the next thing I got is from my auntie, and it is this rat calendar. And I really appreciate when people go out and get me something that they know I'm really into, and I guess this year everyone knows that I'm obsessed with my rats and my mouse, but I got a rat calendar, and some of the months on this are so so cute. Although I do think I can make my own calendar with the photos that I've taken of my own rats, but I'm not sure how you go about making a calendar, but that's something I'm going to look into. And then if you've been watching Blue Planet, or if you've seen my poster behind, you'll know that I've been really into that recently. So my dad got me this, oh my god, it's so heavy, this Blue Planet book, and we saw this when we were in a bookshop together, and I was flicking through some of the pages, but I can't wait to read this and obviously look at the amazing photos inside. And then something else he got me to go with this are scuba diving lessons, and I myself have been scuba diving. I went scuba diving on Jeju Island, which is an island off of South Korea, and me and my dad went there scuba diving, but my boyfriend also wants to learn how to scuba dive, and we kind of want to get our scuba diving license together, so that's something to look forward to. And then the last animal related present is something I was really nervous about actually. My boyfriend was like, I'm getting you a pet for Christmas. So unless you know that that person is definitely going to be able to care for this pet for its full lifespan and have all the equipment for it set up ready, I don't really encourage people to go out and buy people pets for Christmas presents. So when he told me that he was getting me a pet for Christmas, I was really worried, and I was like, you can't give me anything that I don't know how to look after. And he said, it's something you've wanted for a while and it's something you can definitely care for. So I was like, okay. So on Christmas Day, I was waiting for this pet that he apparently got me. So this literally sums up my boyfriend in a present, and he got me a pet rock. I mean, I'll let him off because it is a really pretty rock. It's like a, I'm literally no expert with this, but I already have, you can see, oh no, you can't see. I already have a collection of like amethyst and other rocks and minerals. So I guess he was going along that line. So I was so worried about what he's gonna get me, but it turned out to be a pet rock, and at least it's not a really ugly rock, that's all I'm gonna say. So moving on to more filming, photography, camera equipment related things, my dad got me this clapperboard, and I've never actually used one of these. The first time I like really scared me. But yeah, even if I don't use this all the time, it's definitely going to be something that I can use to display in my room. So Dad, if you're watching, thank you. So then my birthday was also kind of around Christmas time, so this is kind of like what I got for Christmas and my birthday. So I got quite a bit of money for my birthday, and it was actually enough for me to go out and buy another camera from the one that I'm recording on now. And I went out and got myself a vlogging camera. Now I can't promise that I'm going to use this all the time or be any good at using it. I'm going to try my best. And yeah, even if not, it's really handy to just have a smaller camera that I can carry around in my bag to take photos and little clips of things that I see when I'm out and about. And this camera is the Canon PowerShot SX730HS. So my boyfriend knew that I was going to buy this camera for myself. So with that, he got me this kind of GorillaPod tripod and another battery to go with this. So that is really good. And then for my birthday, this was around the time that I was getting really worried about Rollo being by himself. And I didn't really like leaving the house and leaving him on his own. So this is a really, really thoughtful gift that my boyfriend got me. And it's been really fun to play with. So he got me this, I guess you'll call it like a pet spy camera. So you connect to the Wi-Fi and wherever you are, you can log into this and see whatever you're pointing it at. So I can either be looking at Rollo or at Fig, and I can see what they're doing when I'm not with them. So that is really cool. So I think there's everything that I got that is either animal related or camera related. Obviously it's not everything that I got for Christmas, but I just wanted to show you a few of the things that you might like to pick up yourself if you're interested in cameras, photography, filming, or if you want to pick up something animal related. I'll try my best to leave everything in the description, but I can't promise I'll be able to find everything. I hope you all had a really good Christmas, and I hope you all have a really good new year. Let me know if you've got any of these things yourself and what you think about them, and we will see you in 2018.